the sugar and salt for 1 or 2 days, and then once she's much better, then we will do the surgery. Now let's see the gum, can't see the gums. Now you can tell whether it's pale or not because of the bleeding. Now the gums a bit purplish actually. Probably not enough iron. Normally it should be very pink. So we will give a drip with iron. Okay.